when you wander the garden. Gotta watch your back. I beg your pardon. Walk the straight and narrow.
Hand & Lock is a well-established, historically rooted company. With its deep ties in the monarchy, as well as bespoke embroidery and design since 1767, it has become one of the highest regarded specialists in the field. The chairman, Alistair H. Rudin MacLeod, enlightened me about the company when I asked him to say a few words on the history of Hand & Lock.
I'm Alistair MacLeod. I'm the chairman of Hand & Lock and PT London Limited. We're the oldest established embroidery workroom in production in the world today, and we produce the finest hand embroidery. The company originally started as M. Hand & Company, which commenced in 1767. And it does a variety of embroidery for fashion houses, for Savile Row, for the military, and for royalty. It's essentially the male side of embroidery, whereas S. Lock, which is the other part of the company, was the female side, and they worked for the Queen, Princess Anne, Princess Margaret, and Princess Diana. The two companies combined in 2001, and we operate the Hand & Lock Prize for Embroidery, which is the preeminent embroidery prize in the world today.
The art and skill behind the embroidery has been honed and refined over hundreds of years, and to continue that level of skill and precision, the current chairman devised a prize for embroidery where students from all over the world compete to win a cash prize and the opportunity to work with important fashion designers. A competition worth entering now due to its increasing popularity and entrance.